Hare Krishna. We need to keep the mind on one track, but we don't need a one-track mind. To keep the mind on one track means to focus on doing one thing at a time. That whatever we are doing, our consciousness, our attention, our mental energy gets focused on that so that we can do it productively. If our mind is wandering here, there and everywhere, then we can't be productive or effective. So the ability to keep the mind on one track is desirable and healthy. At the same time, we don't want a one-track mind. A one-track mind means the mind is obsessed with one thing only and it just can't get off that thing. It just keeps dwelling on that, obsessing on that, and it just reduces the world to that one thing. So one-track mind is an attached, obsessed, addicted mind. And that is undesirable. So Krishna talks about the need to keep the mind on one track when he says in 2.41 that Vyavasayatmika buddhi ekeha kuru nandana bahushakhahya nantascha buddhayo vyavasayinam. He says that those who are intelligent, that those Vyavasayatmika, those who are serious about life's higher purposes, they stay focused on, they focus on one thing, and that one thing ultimately is Krishna, is the supreme spiritual reality. On the other hand, those who are not resolute like this, their mind and desires wander all over the place. Now, when we focus on Krishna, when our mind is focused on Krishna, remembering Krishna, serving Krishna, that doesn't make our mind one track. Why? Because Krishna includes everything. Krishna is not just one object existing up there. Krishna is the source of everything. And everything that exists is connected with Krishna. And everything that exists is meant to be used in the service of Krishna. So we can focus on various things, whatever is required for our service to Krishna, and do those things. In fact, Krishna tells us in the Bhagavad-Gita, later in 18.46, that yataha pravrittir bhutanam yena sarvam idam tatam Svakarmanatam abhyarcha siddhim vindati manava. That bhakti is not just about direct devotional activities. Bhakti is also about an inclusive vision, that we need to see everything as connected with Krishna, and even our abilities, even our work is connected with Krishna, and we serve and worship Krishna through our work. So this is how a devotee, one who is devoted to Krishna, can see Krishna everywhere, can see the Krishna connection of all things. And thus, a devotee relishes life with a thrill, seeing everything connected with Krishna. And thus, a devotee's life is actually rich with Krishna consciousness, while also being rich with experiencing life in its variety and its unity. Variety of all the various things that are there. Yad yad vibhuti matsattvam shri madurjitam eva va tatta deva vagachattvam mama tejo amsha sambhava. Mama tejo amsha sambhava. Everything comes manifest a spark of Krishna's all attractiveness. And thus everything is supremely auspicious for a devotee. So a devotee has the capacity, when doing one thing, absorb oneself in that one thing in a mood of service to Krishna. And by living life, be open to experiencing life in its variety and richness, and experiencing everything as connected with Krishna. Thank you. Hare Krishna.